now we're demonstrating the hesitation change as man and lady in walls. I will be demonstrating the feet position, the alignment, and the feet position, the alignment, the amount of turn, and the rise and fall as man and lady. One, right foot forward, two, left foot to side, three, right foot closes the left foot. One, left foot back, left foot back, two, right foot to the side, you pull, small step. Six, right foot closes, left foot closes the right foot without weight. Now the amount of turn. The alignment. One, facing diagonal to wall. Two, backing diagonal to center. Three, backing diagonal. Backing line of dance. And four, backing line of dance. Five, facing diagonal. One commence to turn to the right, two, a quarter between one and two, 1/8 between two and three, commence to turn to the left, 3/8 between four and five, no further turn. One, rise at the end of one, two, up on two, continue to rise on two and three, lower the end of three. Commence to rise, no rise, no further rise. Now for the Swiss, straight, right, right, straight, left, left. For the footwork, heel, toe, 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 heel. Heel, inside edge of foot, whole foot, then inside edge of foot of left foot. I will now be demonstrating footwork as man. One, heel toe, two, toe, three, toe heel. One, toe heel, two, heel, whole foot, inside edge of toe of leg. I will now be demonstrating as lady. One, left foot back, two, right foot to side, three, left foot closes to right foot. One, left foot, right foot forward, two, left foot to side, three, right foot closes to left foot.